Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi has been detained by the police on his way to Mandsaur in Madhya Pradesh. Earlier, Gandhi was seen riding pillion on a motorcycle to reach Madhya Pradesh. He was seen resisting the police officials and crossing the Rajasthan MP border. While talking with the media persons, he stated that the police have not given any reason for his arrest and the same was done in Uttar Pradesh as well.
कोई कारण नहीं दिया है ये कहा कि हम आपको अरेस्ट कर रहे हैं उत्तर प्रदेश में भी यही किया अब मध्य प्रदेश में किया हिंदुस्तान के सबसे अमीर लोगों का 1,50,000 करोड़ रुपया माफ किया है किसानों का माफ नहीं कर सकते किसानों को सही रेट नहीं दे सकते किसानों को बोनस नहीं दे सकते किसानों को मुआवजा नहीं दे सकते किसान को सिर्फ गोली दे सकते हैं गोली
Meanwhile, the situation in Mandsaur is still volatile and curfew has been imposed in the region.